think about the reality of what exists in the world of business today. We are in a situation in which the customer is different. The customer has really changed through the last 10 years. The customer, you know, their expectations of what we need to deliver, they expect absolute perfection in everything they do. Everything we do in terms of the relationship. They expect excellence in product. They expect excellence in customer service. And you know what? They're more demanding. You know, what they expect of you, whether you're a services company, an insurance company, a pharmaceutical company, their expectations of what you should deliver, if you're in retail, you are measured against the best. And what this is doing is, you know, this is happening in the context in which they're becoming fickle. Don't know if that's a word that translates well. They're less loyal. Customers today are more likely to take their business elsewhere if they have a dissatisfactory relationship with you, because things are changing so darn quickly out there. This is happening in the context in which everything is becoming a commodity. Think about what is happening in so many industries. We're getting so much new competition. The China price, you know, the ongoing cost reduction in the production of goods and services is causing many organizations to choose to compete on price. Think about what this does. You know, our top revenue dollar is going down because we've got to work harder to compete with the consumer. Our margins are getting squeezed. Our products are becoming commodities. Customers have so much choice. And when your product becomes a commodity, it becomes a losing game. This is happening in the context in which you're faced with continual new competitors. You know, the blurring of industries, where industries are competing with other industries. Industries where new competitors are marching in. And industries where, yes, new .com potential competitors are coming back into the marketplace. You know, we are in a situation in which every organization in every industry is faced with dramatic new forms of competition that have never previously existed. In this period of absolutely rapid and dramatic change, this is all happening, you know, as products and services continue to evolve with this shortened product life cycle that I call hyper-innovation. I mean, we live in some pretty challenging times. We need to shake ourselves out of any complacency that we can continue doing tomorrow what we did today.